much for me, man. I'm going to turn the floor over right now to Coach Slam Robinson. Oh, wow. Take it, Coach.
Hi, boys and girls. Coach Slam Robinson here with Atlanta's big combination of chicken and dumplings and this week's number one song. Glad to be out of jail. Glad to have my new mobile VTR and camera that the folks at the Vocational Rehabilitation gave me. They said it's going so well that the people at PM Magazine might be interested in this. So we'll combine this report today with a visit to a quaint Inman Park eatery where we're going to find a 50 cent... Oh, Jesus, kid!
Hey, cool it, man. You're dealing with the delicate biological mechanism here.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting for the deacon to open back up on August 9th. I want to get off on some of them chicken and dumplings. And don't stand so close.
It's July the 4th, kid. You got a long wait. Aren't you going to go see the fireworks?
Why, they're happening all around me. I don't need to go nowhere.
Is that why you're wearing those glasses, huh? Help perceive your perceptions of reality, right?
What glasses, man?
Why don't we take a trip inside for this week's For Atlanta, for PM Magazine, for the Deacon, this week for Dance-O-Rama's number one song!
Hey, I don't know if you're cool enough to know this, Coach Slam Robinson, but that number one song this week is... What is the name of that song? Turned On by the Square Root of Two. Hey, let's dance.